If you want to throw the aggro top ramp smoke faster, go ahead and throw it at the sandbag, which gives you a lot of space to work around, as you can see. Previously in CSGO, you would actually bank it off the left wall, but if you do that, the volumetric smoke takes away that other side of the gap and fills up all of ramp.